can't. Alright, everything should be good to go. At least to what I could actually see. Seems like it's queued up, ready to go. Alright. Make sure my phone's still charging because I don't want to end up knocking it over by accident. Howdy, howdy, everyone. Howdy, howdy. Alright, go ahead and just close a couple things out here, and then I'll start my endeavors into Tarkov. Perfect. Oh, hey. Don't you dare be telling me about my audio. No. Doesn't need to be that way. He's trying to tell me, oh, you don't have audio. But what do you mean I don't have audio? It's because I decided to just not blar my mouth out. Whoa, 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 whoa. An AK maybe have something else on it that I could learn. There you are. Oh, no. No, sorry. Six PM. Why not? Welcome, everyone. Welcome. Can't believe I'm probably gonna stream for a few hours. Well, I'll do it for at least a little bit. Someone's up and on. All right. I mean, it makes sense. It's the weekend for him. He's usually always on. Usually always on. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Have two servers? Or is it two friends? I forgot all about that. All right. Let's see how well these matches go today. I'm back in Tarkov rather than playing something else. I can't believe I actually decided to do Tarkov again. And again, I'm almost level 15. I'm actually almost level 13. And then it'll be a push to freaking... Oh! Wow. These games might actually come faster than... Or... Then again, they've been coming a lot faster. Especially a scav. Alright, let's see. Really? You're gonna do that? My computer wants to sit there and be like, oh yeah. Your audio, you don't have a voice. I do have a voice. I'm choosing not to talk really loud right now. I don't know why, I'm just choosing not to. Okay. All right. Ugh. 97, 98, come on, 99. All right. Also, welcome, everyone. Welcome. I want to make sure I interact with you guys as much as possible. Oh dear gosh, not rain. I hate trying to listen for things when it's raining. Already not a good sign. Oh, I already have body armor on. Shoot. Okay, I'm gonna put that in there though. Gotta take back some magazines. Alright. GK? Wow, I can't believe we found one of those. An AUG magazine?
Yep, you got one.
Okay. That was a little weird. Hi, buddy.
What's up,
G? Not much. Again, I see if I see people and they talk to me, I don't shoot them right away. I just go about and loot. Ooh, ooh. Discard that, put these on. Oh, so much quieter. Oh, man. Yeah, I wish I could take that. At least I'm one hose away from clearing out that door. Time's left? 13 minutes. I don't know where people are gonna end up right now. That's the bad thing. I don't know where people are gonna end up. Just need to find one hose. That's all I'm gonna need right now. Oh, what? Oh, hand drill. I could have taken that and sold it if I didn't have so much junk in my butt. Another one? Jesus. Yeah, if I could have taken both of those, holy frick. That'd be enough money for a little bit. Wait, whoa. Oh, I'm discarding this because that is a quest complete and a half right there, as long as I can get out. I can get, I mean, let's see, yeah, that's a gas analyzer, 40,000 rubles. Do I continue this way or double? Probably gonna double back through the mall and head for railroad. I definitely am. Yep. Alright, I don't necessarily know how to, like, oh. Yeah. I don't necessarily know my way through here, but I've never liked going through the thick of this, like this. Never really have, never really do. I honestly hate going through the middle of interchange. But I mean, I have to start playing the game the way it was meant to be played. But I can't just stick to like three zones that I like. I have to start going through the thick of things. Fully learning how the game moves, how the game flows. Okay. I don't know if I have enough stamina, but burn it. Oh, I cannot burn it. I lied. I cannot. I'm already burned. Yeah. So, yeah. My whole thing is that window right there. I hate that window. Oh, I thought that was something. I don't know why. I literally looked at that and I was like, ooh, something yellow. I can pick it up. They're like, oh. That's part of game aesthetics. Okay. Up it up, up it up, up it up, up. What? Alright, that 8 minutes. Question is, do I take my far outside path here and loot? Kinda do, kinda don't. Again, I'm very, very antsy about all this. I'm very antsy. Yeah, take low route here. Alright, we got about half stamina left. About very careful burns right here, I guess. Most likely these are already looted, so I don't know. Or not. Excuse me? Nah. One corget hose or a couple cricket lighters, that's all I'm gonna ask for. If I get them, yay, if not, oh well. Like, I'm not like demanding the game to give it to me, because the game's already doing a lot. Nope. Alright. Alright. Now, I want to make sure I have enough stamina for that final push for that extract. None. Yeah. I want to make sure I have enough for the final push. I want to make sure that final push is like life and death here. I want to hit it.
Alright.
Ooh.
Gotta be kidding me. You've gotta be kidding me. There's someone over there. Come on, dude. Just extract. Just extract. Please. Like, someone just took shots right over there, and I'm like, I'm just sitting here like, please don't do this to me right now. Like, I don't know where they are, but yeah, I don't know where they are, but I really hope they don't take shots at me right here. All right, come on. Oh. I am glad that that first run was actually not too bad, not too shabby. There goes Tarkov taking like, oh, or not. I'm out. I have to like wait usually a minute or two for that. All right. I can't believe I got another gas analyzer. A second one I needed for that quest. Right. Yep. Sanitary done. A GK that I no longer. No space? What do you mean no space? There's no way we're out. Are we seriously out of space right now? No, we're not out of space. We just don't know how to fucking freaking properly make space for it. But I really need to think about this. Anyway. Whew. Yeah. All right. Seeing chat go up to 2 people in. That's good. Glad to see people in and out, usually. Well, I'm glad to see people in. Out now. Alright, trading. It's you that's got it right. Yep. Turn it in. Yes, analyzer. And this takes us up to level 3. Or 13. Hey, level 3. Alright, it's a delight to find. It's. Delightful to find was a reasonable. What the heck? Ooh, painkillers. Nice. I already got 2 out of 4 painkillers. All right. Now I still need to find the water stockpile. Dang. All right. I didn't want to pin it. I wanted to receive all. Thank you. Propital and ruble. Sort it. Yep. Failed to sort stash. That's not good. What's going on here? Oh, 70,000 right there. Poop. Whoa. Don't be doing that, buddy. Failed to sort. Well, can't put those two together. I actually probably put that on. Yep. Glad we got another SKS that we can actually use now. How much is left on this? Pair it up to 60, please. Just 60. I don't need it more than that, please. Critters. Yep. Yeah. And sell that. 1,000. Rackman actually take that? He won't. No fence will. Probably sell it for like 4. 8? Wait. What level is this armor again? It's 2. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Can I sort it now? Wait, is that? Oh no, that's 762. Yeah, I'm not gonna use any. Turn it up 60, please. So 60%, and then. And bam, bam. Sort it. Sort my stash now. They'll fail to... Jeez, oh, Pete's. Sort it. Still failing to sort that. Okay. Wait. Jaeger buy those bags. He does. I'll just sell both of them. There's no point in keeping both. Now I can sort it. Yep, and then I think... Yep, there we go. Now I've cleared up more space. Now I have. Dovetail. Heck. Item is incompatible? This is the dovetail, right? Oh, it's not the right one. Here we go. Start putting some things together. Why not? There we go. Done on that. See, sort through. Gotta double check everything every now and then just to make sure that we're good. Stuff in here. Yep. I make sure that I don't overdo it. Yep. Right. Oh wait, therapist is now level 2, and I now have a few other things I can get from her. And what map is this? Oh wow, interchange map. Edge case, you say? Oh, is that a document case? Start working for that. Key tool. Lucky. Okay, yeah, I'm glad I don't have to do that. That's not bad. What do I need for... Jeez, oh, Pete's. Yeah. Let's see. Yours is just the daily. Fragman. I need that. Ask. Scrub. Checking everything real quick. Gotta make sure I do everything correctly here. I really want to get that. 5,000 XP. How long until we get up to the next? 22,000? Great. Ooh. Oh, wait. No. This one. 0, 0, 0. Jeez, yeah, that's totally wonderful. Oh.
Unfortunately. Sort. Can't believe I actually ran out of space that quick. But we have many, 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 many bags here. I don't think I'm gonna need that. Okay. Yep. Okay. Beaver. Back on that. What about you, Fence? You got anything else for me here? Anything new and exciting that I can research? Nothing. Interesting. I mean, I got this SKS. I kind of want to take it in, use it. I think I can put that dovetail mount on for a few reasons. One, I'm going to need the other mount first, right? Yeah, don't we need this one? Wait, do we not have an OP SKS? We have an SKS, that's why. Durability on it. Unload. Pair it up to 60. Yep. That up. Traders. Panic. Sell it. It's not an OP SKS. We're probably not going to use it. So I want to make sure that I actually have my mount. My eardrum. Ay, ay, ay. I do want to get that last same time. Not so sure. Now I can just put on the scope. Sort. No. All right. Let's see. That 20 round mag at. Oh, it's you. You have it. Oh. You that had it? Oh, okay. $200 from you. Oh, back here. Open. 4-2. Cool. My ammo. Oh. Here. All right. Where do I want to go? Where do I want to go? Obviously take that P20 off of me. Sort the weaponry. Make sure I keep the P20s off here for when I'm not using. Can't believe I actually... Are you weenie? I'm not weenie.
I'm Weenie Hut General. Also, I got one little small can of Tachanka. I got my other one turned in. I just need an Ishgra now. Also, I messaged Kalen back, but he doesn't respond. He's too busy. He's too busy being popular over there with his 1,000 subs. Winning? Oh, winning. Oh, yeah, I just had a good run. I just started and I had a good run. In fact, I actually completed my... You know what? Yeah, I... You know what? Just come in your freaking room here. You know where to go. Get in the room. Get in the Discord room now. Get in the room. I'll talk to you through there. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on. Well, you're on your phone. Just flip over to it. Flip over to it. You'll be fine. You're okay. Oh, good lord. Got a sword. I don't have enough anything. Nothing there. Oh, what the heck? I can't believe I actually had all those rounds. Wait, do I have two separate ones? I have Express and 7mm. What the heck? Oh, you're feeling unwell? Okay. Hop out of the room. I have the feeling you're dying. Oh, jeez. That's not good. Not good at all. You're supposed to feel like you're dying. We're supposed to feel like we're winning. Winning, I say. Winning. Also, I found another GK. After I totally needed it and no longer need it. Also, got a gas analyzer. I got my second one, so I have that completed now. Now I have to get two more morphines. Let's see. Oh, right. Too many freaking shotgun shells. I don't need them all. I just don't need them all. The splint right there. I need to get rid of it because there's only one left. One. Delete. Delete it. A lot of bandages, a lot of stuff, a lot of Vaseline, not a gold star balm. Oh, therapist is level 2, by the way. 2, 1, 2. Bam. Now we just need to get a level 24 to get her to level 3 loyalty. Ah, my ears. Oh, wow, that's actually not a bad setup for him. I'm trying to think. Oh, I don't know if you know the CI, and for anyone that is playing Tarkov, there is something neat you can do in the hideout before you even get the gym. And I'm pretty sure everyone's tried it and done it. But watch this. Enter. Walk up to door. Open. I thought I wasn't able to get in the room. I could be in here. I could just da-da-da-da-da-da-da-ba. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Oh, and just so everyone knows. So, let's say I close the door, right? All right, so let's close the door. Door is closed. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Enter. Goes to door. Door open. However, it also swings open and shut when you let go. Well, you know. I guess everyone knew. All right, let me enter because I don't want to like just be stuck in there. Close. Also, water collector! I actually finally got my water collector. I got the final... What was it? It was the final duct tape or tube. And now, for this, all I have to do is get one more of these, and boom, I'm done. Then I'll have this part down. and we'll be good. But I want to go to woods for my Ishkra. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. 18,000, that's not bad. And sure. Oh, shoot. I did not bring any extra ammo. Sells PS ammo. Or some sort of ammo. That mechanic? No, he doesn't sell any ammo. Oh, he sells the hollow point. Guess I'll take 40 of these rounds, I guess. Oh, hey, Jaeger actually made it up. Yay. Cool. Now I have to just get up to this next one. Alright, where are they? There they are. Next. Ready.
Woohoo! Alright, welcome everyone. Oh, I'm sorry. Still full from dinner. I think dinner was good. I had it late because I woke up late. Yay.
Still need to do the stirrup quest, and I guarantee you, throughout the night, I'm probably going to end up going into factory at least once to try to get that last PMC kill. As I get mained by freaking umps and MP5s and assault rifles and shotguns. I'm going to get violated in an uncanny fashion. And yeah, it's going to happen. It's going to happen.
Woo!
Oh, man.
Why does my tummy feel pinched? It's not pinched. My tummy don't need to feel pinched. Ugh.
All right. Wow. So many people have come in and out of the room. That's great. Welcome.
Welcome.
Also, I got a new overlay. I thought I should upgrade a little bit. Although this bar could move up toward the top just a wee bit more. There we go. Like, I just slowly moved it up. I actually like that bar on top. I really do. I like the actual transitions. Especially when it, like, goes like this. I kind of like it. Oh, wait. Oh, there it is. I was like, why is the game not there? But I kind of like this new one a little bit. But, I don't know. Once I finally, like, get everything set up. And everything. This is definitely going to be the one. This is definitely the one. Loading loot. Yay. It only took 2 minutes to actually get into a match. Which is it's better than like 5 to like 13 minutes.
Yeah.
All right. Looking at all these shorts and videos I pushed out. It's been a productive start of the year. I gotta say, it's been a very productive start. Very, very productive. I wonder if I should increase my volume. Maybe not. Alright, awaiting session start. I wonder what spawn I'm gonna get. I hope, dear lord, I gotta hope that I don't get a bad spawn. It's not gonna be good if I have kind of a bad spawn. Not gonna lie. This raid will end hecka fast. And then I'll be running through factory with a pistol again.
I got several pistols to use at least. So. Oh, well, waiting for players. I still can't believe the last time, though, I was tagged in Chris because of no armor and everything. And after I got my, what was that, my second kill? I got my second PMC kill, and that scav bolted at me, and I just, oh man, I panicked. Boing! Poof! Death. And that dude must have not liked Mario when he grew up. It must have not. Must have not. A lot of people coming in and out. I'm glad for all of them stopping by. I'm glad for all you stopping by. I'm glad. Thank you for coming in. Oh, man. How long it'll take me to hit 1,000 subs? I wonder. Just gotta keep the grind going. Man, waiting for players. I can't back out now, and I'm at 5 minutes. Man, one player must be having some bad connection issues right now. So must be having some real bad connection issues. Five minutes. Man. 1 a.m. and I'm planning on doing this for at least a good few hours. Early am. And then maybe planning on streaming something else. I'm betting I'm going to stream something else. I just can't keep streaming Tarkov every day. I do like Tarkov, and I would like to stream it every other day to, like, at least two times a week. But every day, like most people do on Twitch, like Sheaf and Jessica Zom, I can't do that. Then again, they're almost like pros in the game. And that's not good. Tarkov! Don't break my computer. Please don't. I'm not ready for that. Oh, we're deploying. We are deploying. Oh, man. That's already not a good sign. Oh, wow. Oh, no. Oh, no. I am having stutters out the butt right now. Okay. These stutters have gotta stop. I feel like I'm about to walk into a mine. Can't tell if I'm getting shot at or by it was something else. Ooh, dried fuel. Matches, yes. Put those in there because I know people want those. Is that a laser?
That's like dead over here. Whoa! Alright, I honestly have no idea where these shots come from. That bush like looked like a person that was staring at me and was about ready to take a shot. I am so underprepared for this. I honestly heard a bullet just fly by my head. You hear the wind on it and everything. Alright, I kinda don't wanna go out there because that's bad news. At the same time, I have to. Ow! I didn't even shoot at you, bro! Calm down!
Chill, my bad. You scare me.
Like, seriously. If we both got scared, we both would have fired. You only fired.
My bad. That's not me.
Whoa. Who else is shooting? Literally. Who else is shooting and I just get popped? Like, literally. See, I didn't even fire back. I just didn't want to even take any shots. I'm like, just trying to casually loot. Trying to get stutters to stop. And by the time fucking anyone, like, makes grips of anything, like, jail, like, I'm the chill one. I didn't shoot. I wasn't the one that opened fire first. Seriously, now I hope Scavs kill them. Shortman, I hope, and someone kills them. Yeah, I hope something kills them. Like no. I hate that. Hate that with a passion. No one can be calm. You know, people start talking to each other. Why can't you just put down the gun, loot together, and make a nice day? No, that's not in people's best interests. Mid players that have the loadouts they want and don't want to do any more quests will just start killing you. They don't care. No, anyone doesn't care once they get that high. They don't. They start killing everyone. Yeah, of course. Everything that I took in there is gonna be probably freaking gone. Because there's one guy that's in there that honestly looks fresh. He's fresh to the game. Yep. I really hate all that. That's why I can't play it day to day. That's gonna stress me out. This armor's almost gone, so I'll just put it on and just go in. Let's see. Which pistol? I got pistols I could use. Let's actually just take that one in. Why not? Got nothing else to lose, right? Where are they? There they are. I got three. Green tracer rounds because most affordable one right now. Yep. Green trace. Bam, 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 in there. Load it. Matter of fact, bam. There. The only thing I'm going to insure is the pistol. Only thing. Magazines? Nah. I should have actually bought a few of the 20 rounds right here. Yeah. Let's go ahead and buy two and then hope that by the time we're going to need them, that we don't end up using them. Also, I don't even think I can put this on that, huh? Let's go on the Glock, by the way. Oh, well. Yeah, I think we need the one that has, like, the threads or something. Yep. Fracture, yep. One I hate the most. Fracture. Heavy bleed. Oh, let's use one of these. And what is this, by the way? Health prevents bleed, hydration. Might actually just sell that. Prevents. Huh. Might actually use that, actually. Never mind. Might actually put that in there. Yeah, I can't use or do that with something like that. Heal all. Heal all. Heal all. Alright. I'm pretty sure. Yep. Healed up. Yeah. Those two, I kind of want to actually see what this goes for real quick, because I don't know. Oh, it must be pretty good if it outdoes the blue blood. Health regeneration. You know what? Yeah. Yeah, 10K just for that stuff? No. 600 for these? Yeah. Yep. Two inch. Nothing. Cool. Next. Ready. Now, once I load in, I gotta somehow use that stem immediately. Because at this rate, I could heal up a little bit. I have armor on, so I hope this actually works in my favor. If I can somehow shoot two people, or no, if I just get one person, then that's it. Stirrup quest done. Boom, move on. As I'd have to go through customs in order to get most likely my morphine. It's customs and reserve that people go through the most for their morphines. Or at least what I've noticed and picked up on. Well, this might take a second, so I'll BRB to the bathroom while this loads.
All right. Well, talk about I came back at the right time, huh? Because maybe later today I might stream on Twitch. I might give Twitch a go. I might do that. See how it goes. I've been streaming for. I mean, I could probably click over real quick. Almost an hour. Not bad. Let's see. If I do my normal... Let's see. If I do a 3 to 4 hour normal session and flip over Twitch, it's not bad. But, you know. It is what it is. Is. Studio. Nice. Man, why does it take so long for these players? Why does it take long for players? It almost makes no sense. Oh, wow. My snake is out and about. What are you doing, buddy? What are you doing in your tank? Why? Like, all over the place. What are you doing in your tank? What are you doing? Going up and about? Going for your bull? You're doing it. Snakes being silly. All right, so I gotta remember in pop stem immediately. Why is it so quiet? Why is it too quiet? Someone has to do something. Okay, this is unsettling.
I have no idea why it's this quiet. There hasn't been one gunshot. Got him. Don't want to loot him. I need to see a Timmy here. Oh man, that hurts. Oh man, dear lord. I mean, I got a couple kills, but jeez, I didn't even notice I was getting shot from the upstairs. Where were the players at? Like, I know I killed one scav. I don't know if I got two, but yeah. Yeah, there was a player, he was up top. Yeah, see, two scavs. Like, apparently the players are, like, nowhere. I got, oh my goodness. Shot me in the head with buckshot? Shot me, oh man. So I did get that second scav down below. Man. Again, I hate the fact that, like, no players were out and about at all. None. I'm like, jeez. I just needed one PMC eco for this dang stirrup quest. Just one. That's all I need.
That's all I need.
Oh, boy. All right. Yep. Gonna go in and get it. Thank you. Hollow point 357. I don't actually think I have... Yeah, I don't have that revolver unlocked yet. It would be nice to actually use something with a little more oomph. Yeah. Yeah, there's a lot of pistols here. 919 pistol right there. I don't know. If Fence had one, maybe. I mean, what am I talking about? Of course he's gonna have one at some point, just not now. Pick. I already know all that. Oh, we need a pistol. All right. Do that. Man, it sucks. Yeah, I'm getting down to, like, the bottom of the barrel because I really don't want to get to, like, these extra pistols I've gotten. Definitely not the hex. It took a while to get that. I hate to say that, but, you know. Sometimes we want to do what we want to do, and I definitely want to keep that, or the hex one. Health. Obviously, we're going to heal up that fracture real quick. Nope, did not want to go to you. Want to go to you. Can I buy two of these, please? Oh! Right, I have that. Cool. Characters. Go ahead and refresh. We have cell walls and cars now. Yay, cool. Wow, we used all that. We got heavy bleed going on. Use this, please. Thank you. And then Oh, we were almost out of food. That's not good. Not good at all. A bullet of these, 7.62. Alright, well, definitely want to sell some of this. So, the magnum rounds, no. The other rounds, yes. I think I should probably be doing it the other way around. Why not? Here's my point. Sort. Perfect. Green tracer rounds, please. Yeah. Jeez, oh, Peach, you're putting limits on all this. Oh, shoot, didn't mean to do that. Oh, wait a minute. I just realized I had actually gotten more PST ammo from Fence. Well, okay, I don't want to buy that much. Okay. Refreshing. Yeah, there's some Glocks there. I would laugh if he's actually got the revolver now. Nope. All right. Yeah, because I had gotten these stacks of PST ammo. We're going to unload that magazine. We're actually going to load up with PSTs. Yeah. So I'm going to go ahead and throw the rest of that in there. Yep, throw those in there because we don't need all that extra green tracer ammo. Since we got... Oh, shoot. There we go. We got PST now! I didn't realize Fence actually sold PSTs, and he sells a frick ton. Like, when I say a frick ton, he sells a frick ton. I can actually carry an extra, like, stack like that. And I can carry two extra magazines. Yep. So then I can actually do this, and boom. Yeah. I could just get this last kill. If I get the last kill, it's all I need. Dang, they went up top. What was I going to do? Oh, wait. There was one more stem that I wanted to try on. That was this one. No. Just in case, like, some person just runs up at me and goes, hey, yo, I'm going to kill you. I'd be like, please don't. Eyes has nothing but pistol going in. Oh, whoa. That.
I did not insure. I just clicked on all of them. All right, let's do it. If we don't do it this time, then we gotta do another scav run. I'm definitely gonna probably do it on interchange because I just need one more hose and like all my problems about my negative effects are gone. You know, for that door, it's a hassle. They really made it to where if you don't get that door like fixed up, it hurts. Then again, you know, I'm pretty sure it was pretty easy to get healed up all the time, and they just wanted to make you go through and either spend money to heal, which is not the best way, or to use items. And again, I recommend probably at first having an empty pouch and just stashing any like sort of car, salwas, IFAX, AFAX. I recommend putting those in your pouch and then like trying to stock up on some so that in your stash, so that way when you get killed in raids, you have those there to heal you and get that experience for your health. I kind of like stuttered there for a second. Yeah, I would recommend that. I would. If I run into one unlucky Timmy, that's all. I knew that the first time I loaded in with just a pistol, like that first run where I got that one PMC kill and like two scav kills, like, boom. I knew it was gonna be a fluke after. After all that. Oh, man. Yep. I had one good day. Rest. Nope. Might as well stick my thumb up my bum. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. Nice to see everyone. Or, well, nice to see people coming and watching the video. Appreciate all you being here. I don't know if people actually like people just, like, stopping what they're doing. Stopping what they're saying and actually like being like, hey, welcome in. Nice to know people are here. Not to know I'm not alone. I'm so glad. Oh, I'm deploying. Cool. Here we go. Alright, again, pop in, tab, this, use. Whoa! Did he really just one tab me? Like, I walked to the other side of the trailer, and next thing I know. Yeah, no, I'm doing that because... What did he eat with Flechette? Threw the metal? Dang, I don't like this. I'm going through so much just trying to get one more freaking PMC kill. That's it. Someone just, like, stop staring at me and be like, I'll let you kill me. And just, please, let me finish it. I just want to complete this quest. Just want to. I want to move on to something new. But I'm hell bent on sticking it out. Well, I know he's injured. Why? What is up with the fractures? My lord. I have so many fractures all the time. Water and food is going to be up pretty fast. And I have all these scurvies that I could just eat. There. Perfect. Now I just have to wait. Thank you. Sort that out. Oh, Lord. Oh, nope. Actually, let's go through customs.
I said that and then stopped and looked up at Interchange. Interchange is like, oh, you want to? And I was like, yeah, I know I want to. I'm not going to. I'm going to load in customs. Oh, this run specifically is either money, heals, or something. I don't know. I honestly blanked out on the last thing that I'm gonna need. Oh, welcome back. Are you finally done dying? Is that why you finally came back? You're like, you're ready to live? Are you ready to live? Live, my friend. Live. It is in your blood. You die multiple times in the shower. I don't know how we take that. I don't know how we're going to take that. We'll just leave it as is.
Whew. No, I don't think you're supposed to die in the shower. I think you're supposed to relax and clean up. If you're dying in the shower, there's something wrong in that shower.
Hey, there's something really wrong. Loading loot. Yay! I gotta drop in. That's great. Gotta be careful about shedding your skin too many times. You might wanna be careful about that.
Beep 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 beep.
Man. Oh, it's new skin, new. No, I don't think that's the skin. New year, new me, not new skin, man. Come on. Come on. What, instead of New Year's resolution, it's your New Year scales destitution? I don't know. Oh, gosh. The things we all talk about. Gee. This is just wonderful. Lovely chat, I see. Lovely chat. Oh, another wall. Thanks for popping up in front of me. Nothing in the crate. Cool. Alright, got a... Oh, what's in here? SKS, that's cool.
Ah, da, da, da.
One here.
Boop. Ba da ba 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 ba.
Wait, Blade Boy. Oh, that's totally something new, huh? I wonder what could be in that. Wait, what? Now they're giving out a free MP7? What? Piggy. Nothing. Wow, I need it. Oh, wait, would you look at that bleach? Oh, hello. Well, I'll need to go on the website and actually claim my MP7, since there's a free one. Let's see. Extracts are old gas station gate, factory four corner, cap checkpoint. All of which are pretty good. All of which are pretty good. Lunar year free gift. Jeez. Wait, come on. Can't believe they're giving out a lot this year. I swear. Ammo, thank you. Oh, hey, would you look at that? Some ground loot, some ground loot. Yeah, nice, nice. Ooh, ew. Yummy.
Bop, 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 bop.
Some soap to stay clean. Some soap to stay clean. Got to scrub a dub in my tub a tub. Don't drop the soap now. That's not good. If I drop the soap and die, yeah, then it's confirmed. Don't drop the soap. Don't take that part though. Something in this. Sort of. Oh, what's this? That's cute. Whoa. Hello. Yeah, I won't search those. I don't feel like searching everything. I just need to get some things and get out. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Why not? Just go around this way. Let's see. Can't cross the water. Is this 762? Alright, let's crouch right here. 29 out of 30 rounds. It's not bad. Single fire it for now. Is that the... Yeah. I don't like being down low. I don't.
As adults, lacks a beans down here.
Ну что, неплохой день, господа.
Что за хрень?
Alright, there's a lot of shooting. Alright, so that's not it. Go in here, see if your lucky thing's in here. Is it? Bet you got excited there for a second. Got excited. Alright. Alright. Walk in. Open door. Close door, crouch down, open bag. Oh, beard. More soap. Yay. That's gonna be fun. Let's see. SSPT. That's gonna be great. Jeez, I peed so many freaking cigarettes. GRS. Med case. Syringe. Splint. Yay. Ooh. Whoa. We're gonna discard those though. Then we're gonna do that, then we're gonna actually take it. Nope, that's empty. Yeah. At this point I'm kinda just gonna aim for the gate. Oh wow. Alright, he has glasses. He has that, which I don't need anymore. He actually... Just because I'm fearful of what I said about the soap, I'm not going to drop the soap. I have 2 things of soap. If I see any more, I'm not picking it up. Alright, open. Crossed. Yeah, I'm gonna... Vengeful. Alright, old gas station gate. I was about to be like, is this a bunch of loot just on the ground here? Alright, let's see. Has anyone been back here? Looks like it. Only one thing in there. Let's see this. Just because I want to make sure that I don't end up going away. All right. I don't want to go back there and loot the dead scab. Oh wait, but there's Thash here. I remembered, see? I remembered. There's a stash. Great. Ooh. 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 Discard that. Put that. It's not bad. I don't think that's a bad haul. Now, let's see. The gas station gate should be here, I think, right? This one right beyond the wall here. See, and the scav checkpoint is way across here. So, here. Yep. Okay. Nope. 6. Jeez. Oh, eat. Where's the gate at? Is this it? Oh, this is it. What the heck? This is the old gas station gate right here. Are you kidding me? That's actually a very nifty extract. I actually like that area. All right. So we got some items. I'm going to use the bathroom real quick. I'll be our bees real quick. Alright. Hey. Killed a PMC on interchange with scav. You're playing right now? I didn't realize you were playing. Should have told me. Should I hop in on our Discord thing and we do some things together? Maybe? Oh. Possibly. Gotta refresh this, I think. Do I? I didn't mean I didn't have to. Yeah, it's still the same. 619 subscribers. Alright, let's see. I mean, I... Next. Alright, there we go. Actually, I even got some nice items for... We can? Oh, okay. I'll hop in. Hop in. Oh, don't die on me when I, like, start talking. I swear. Just don't. Don't do it. Ready, set, join. You're not gonna die on me, are you?
Hmm?
I said you're not gonna die on me, are you?
Possibly.
I don't like that. I don't like that. You said possibly. You're supposed to say no. You're supposed to be a good friend here.
I don't know what will happen in the next hour, so...
I don't like this. So...
Right, I'm just trying to...
To go through...
Find some... Room... Where I can... Put my things in, because I don't have any place anymore.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, killing players as scav is really...
Hard.
Easy.
Oh, well, yeah. Not wrong there.
When you're playing a scav, you kinda have the same aim as the scav, so you have a name bot.
I mean, yeah, you're not wrong.
Because I headshotted this man.
You
with a,
oh my.
With a MP155.
No, you did not. No.
I did. I can show you if you want.
That poor man. Why?
He was shooting at me first.
Well, I mean, to be fair, we shoot at everyone.
No.
But man, I want to complete the stirrup quest. You have no idea how hard I want to complete it.
Which one?
Stirrup quest, the 3 PMC kills.
Mm.
I need one more. That's why I want to complete it now. Like, when I saw your comment about, well, you don't need it, nothing for progression. I have 2 out of 3 kills, and I need one more.
So, finally, they changed something, and you need it.
Oh, what? What do I need? What is it?
You need it to complete the Kappa quest.
The Kappa quest?
Yes.
Probably going to be way down the road, but what is it?
Level 53 or 55. Fans give you a nice quest where he says... Find me all the streamer items.
Oh.
But to have that, you have to complete all the quests that leads to up. And this one is part of it. So, yeah.
Wait, the stirrup is part of it?
Yes, the stirrup is part of it. If you don't if you haven't completed stirrup, you won't be able to accept the quest from fans.
So there is a reason to it.
Now that I know it, yes.
I just need one kill. Ooh, hello. So just a free MP5 or no, that's MP7.
MP7.
Oh my gosh.
And I need to complete it too.
I have an idea.
No, it doesn't work.
Ooh. FMJ. Oh my gosh, they give you an MP7 with FMJ rounds.
Yes. And that's... I think the thing you were going to say, no, it's not working like that. You can't kill someone you're in a group with.
We could load in. factory and try to find each other before someone kills us.
That will be hard because we are playing on different servers.
It just takes, well, for me, one, for you, what, three?
No, but I mean, it's hard to find us because I'm playing on EU servers and you're on US servers. That's what I meant.
Oh, we'll be fine. Oh, slot not empty. Why do I... Ooh.
I'm gonna show you my thing after that. My inventory.
My inventory's kind of finally gotten clustered up.
I have no place anymore.
Yeah, I kind of ran out of space. By the way, I didn't realize this. When you said PSCs was good ammo and I was just about to run out, I go into Fence and he has like thousands of them.
I'm level 2, I can buy them.
Yeah. Oh. You mean we'll be on level 15?
Yeah, I'm level 2 with Prep 4.
Oh, that's right. Prep 4 sells at level 2. I'm level 13 now.
Nice.
And all I need to do is get 20,000 more XP, and I'm 14.
Nice. 5 quests.
That's one of the reasons why I want to do Stirrup 2. It's 5,000 experience.
Only?
Hey, that's a decent chunk. That's 1/4 of that bar.
Oh, yeah. But if I see the prepo minus 0.05 and 0.02, oh, my God.
I mean, for me, it doesn't matter.
You know which quest you should aim at?
Which
it's the Tarkov shooter, part 1. Also, on woods, you go in with a Mosin or with a VPO, and you kill scavs over 40 meters away. Only 5.
It
gives you 12,000 XP.
I don't see that. Who's it under?
Jaeger?
Oh, that's after the acquaintance one, and I haven't gotten my last Ishkra. I need one more Ishkra. I finally found 2 Chunkas, and I was like, oh my god. And I got out with both of them. Now I just need an Ishkra.
Let me check my hideout.
Yeah, also, I didn't realize that once you get that far with the door, you can open it and walk into that room.
Mm-hmm.
I was just
you have to walk into that room to work out.
Oh, well, yeah. But I thought you had to finish completing the wall breakdown and finish repairing it up. Then you can open the door.
Go into your hideout, please.
Go into my hideout?
Yes, please.
I'm going. The circle is moving 2 meters a year.
Ah, the cappuccino is waking me up a bit. That's nice.
All right, I'm in.
Wait, I'm not seeing. Go to your nutrition unit, please.
Oh, you want me to craft one? I can't craft one.
Let me see.
I need squash. I know I could get the crackers easy. But I need squash, and, good luck finding that. Oh, wait, we can go interchange.
We can go scav interchange after that, then.
Yeah, scav interchange, and then just go into, what's the place? It's not Idea, it's...
Goshan.
There. Goshan, and then I could try finding squash. That's where I found my, I found the one can, or the one small can. One small... Chunka, and then not a bunch of food.
And I'm so happy I can play finally with my how is it called again? PP 19.
Your PP?
Yeah, this one too. But yeah, I can play with my PP 19. I'm so happy.
Good. Let's see. That can I now sort? I can.
I can't. Look at my screen. Look at my Discord and you will see the clusterfuck.
I wonder how bad it is. It's not really a clusterfuck. That's just a bunch of items. Do you need all of them?
No, that's why I'm going to sell.
Level 17.
That's not a lot.
To me, that would be the furthest I've gotten.
The furthest I've gotten is over level 30.
Yeah, I'm amazed I went into factory.
So the clusterfuck. Okay, here's a lot of things. Oh, I can sell that. Here's a lot of things, okay.
You can sell that knife.
There is a lot of things.
There's a lot you could sell in those. Why?
There is a lot of things. Oh, I can sell that.
He's like, I can sell this. Oh, I can sell that.
But
put on a helmet. Jeez. Jeez, look. Now you're clearing. See, look. There's partial of your problem right there. Just right there.
That you have to keep one mayo because it's a streamer item. Okay.
Oh, so the double dog mayo is a streamer item, huh?
Yes, so this I can sell because but it's not found in raid, so I can sell it.
Oh, it has to be found in raid, streamer items. Oh god.
Yes. Look here. Streamer item.
Your lord. Oh, the beard oil is a streamer item.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it, I sold one. Look here. Back. You just wanted me to look so you can make me salty. I'm not salty.
You don't know even what I showed you.
Yes, you showed the Iskra.
Yes, I know.
Well, if you know, then why did I even have to say it?
Because it's found in raid.
Cool.
And I also have a golden TT.
Golden TT. Huh. Nice. I don't know how to get it, but cool.
I can say it. It's from, how is it called, this fucker? How is he called again? Rishala.
Rapport?
Rishala? Yes, Rishala drops it.
So you have to kill the boss in order to get it. Ooh.
Yes. Oh. I did not kill him. I just looted the body. Thank you, Dom.
Lord, why? Dom is just flying through this, I swear.
Yes, he is. He's over level 40, I think now.
Alright, can I sort that now?
Oh, yeah. Red Cola. Stream item, too.
Oh, rat. Oh, for the rat camper. Forgot what it.
Yes. That's my favorite. Ugh. Tarkov player with Pastilli. Because I'm a rat, too.
Of course you are.
I did his technique.
No, set up the camp. Or set up the extract and just wait.
No. That's not ratting. That's extra camping. That's fucking disgusting.
It's almost the same thing.
No. The difference between ratting and extra camping is that ratting is you don't engage to a fight. You just slowly walk and you don't engage any fight and you extract with the valuable items like graphics cards and everything like that on reserve, for instance. That was ratting.
So wait a minute. The shroud half mask. I'm going to need that, right?
Yes, that's if it's found in raid.
Yes.
And the smoke is also one.
The beard.
And or the beard baddies. Is also one.
What about this one? The fake white beard. That's the one we got for Christmas. I'm not sure if that's...
No, the...
Oh, don't tell me this is... Oh, wait. This isn't found in raid.
No, the only the purple. Oh my god.
I have these right here. I don't think I have.
Evasion was not, but the smoke shroud and baddie are streamer items.
Okay. I'll definitely have to be on the lookout for more purple items because I think I didn't know that right away. Let's see,
it's written on them if you open them in inspect.
See.
Yes, that's also one.
What, the T?
I think yes. Taco, streamer, item.
She'll be this loud. You sound right.
Sorry. There is. So, there is. The key? The signature T, the 42nd, the one you showed there. Wait, let me open your stream. There is the ancient X, the antique X.
Oh dear lord.
You had it.
Wait, I did?
Yes, you had a scab with it, and I said, you remember when I screamed in top, in the first 5 minutes of the raid, get out, because he had the antique axe. There is the Bedrit antique book. There is the can of Dr. Lupus coffee beans.
Yeah, there's that. There's
the can of Sprats.
Oh wait, do I still have? I don't. I got out of a raid with one. Do I still have it? I don't think I do.
There's the beard oil. There's the fake mustache.
Oh, I think that one's for Sheaf.
The fake
that's Sasquatch. Yeah.
Sekisha. And the fire clean gun lube. The golden 1G phone.
Obvious. Oh.
Summit 1G.
Oh, wait, no, there it needs to be golden raid.
Yes, there is the golden rooster. The devil dog mayo.
Yeah, that one, I know that one.
The cotton beanie.
Sure. Cotton beanie.
Fire steel. The Pestity plague mask. The raven figurine. The shroud half mask. The silver badge. The veritas. The smoke. The red cola. The whiz wallet. The red poison, loot lord, and the evasion armband. You know the armband you have on your...
Oh, it is one?
Yes.
Oh, this one's not found in raid, so I need to find one, right?
Yes, the forklift key.
Oh, the noise guy's badge.
No, it's from Dan Expert. Dan Exert.
No, I'm saying there's a... It passed.
Yeah, but it's not that. That's a key.
Oh, that's a key?
Yeah, there is the video cassette, the Bakizi cookbook, the John Liquid D&B glasses, the glorious lightweight armored mask, Baddie's red beard. You already have it. Yes, the fire steel. This one, yes. That's a stream item. The book is also one, yes. There is the Dr. Disrespect body armor.
Oh yeah, I've seen that in here. I see the mustache.
It's red. I see it. Packer.
What about the Twitch Rivals one? Think that'll be one?
Nope. Oh, okay. Jinji Keyshane. The Golden Egg, then the Press Pass. That's the one you're talking about.
Yeah, the Press Pass from Noise Guy.
Yes, I have it. do you have the Exit Parrot figurine? And the Beer Buddy plush toy.
I think I had one of those at one point. I think I had the plush toy, but I think I sold it. This is before all I know about that one.
Yes, and to unlock the quest, so that's the stream items you have to give found in raid to fans once you have unlocked the quest in fans.
So where are we gonna go? Where shall we load into?
I'm still cleaning a bit. I'm sorry. I have to make some place in my stash.
That's the case.
Because I'm not seeing anything anymore.
That's the case. I might take this Glock, run through. Good thing I've been trying to complete it then.
Yes, I have tried also, and I did 2 kills in 1 raid.
I got 2 kills in 2 raids.
And then I stopped. If you find M67 hand grenades, keep them.
Why?
You will have to give them found in raid to Prepo.
Well, I haven't actually found many in raid.
It's just to say so.
I know. Let's see.
How much is that scope here? Linked, no, not linked search. Filter by item. Oh, wow.
I found it decent. Is that,
38,000 for scope.
Let's see, MP5, tri-rail receiver mount. I think I might sell that just for now. I can sell most of the stuff. Oh, I can sell the GK02. Drops the space. Build this.
Have you seen also all the wallets I have? I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wallets.
Hey, I don't need that many right now. I was lucky to find 2 in raid, right?
I have 3 in raid.
I put one of my wallets that I'm using for rubles right now in my stash, but I died. Or I put it in my pouch, died, and then I was like, oh. And then I found a second wallet, and I think that was with you, Kaylin. I think Dunn.
Dunk.
And we were trying to go for the Jaeger quest, and that was when I like had that wallet with me. I was like, I need to get out with the second one.
Why do you need them found in quests in raid?
Oh, I just wanted to like get out with it because I had a full pouch with sellables, so it was on me. It's like I need to get out. Wait, I don't need the smoke chimney drain cleaner. Need that, right?
Which one? I don't know. I'll be right back. I drank coffee, so.
Yeah, it's the poops.
I have good poops. I'll be right back.
Timing. Alright. Let's see. Glock. Do I actually have a Glock magazine? That's a Glock 45. I don't think that worked. It's for the Glock 21. Let's see about selling the baby SKS one. Sell those. Can I sort this now? I can. Nice. All right. Glock magazine. Is this for mine? It is. Rose? I don't know. Buy 2 of these and then we'll call it there. I gotta let the sword now. Oh, it let me. Alright, where are they? It's one of them right there. Black one right there. Perfect. Grab some fish tea ammo. E-ish pause. Bam. Boop. There we go. Alright. One more factory run. Here we go. Or at least another factory run, I should say. Okay. Factory next. Bam. Go down, so bam, bam. See, it's good to go in with a scav every now and then. It's good. Going with a scav, I like what, went down to like 50,000, came out and sold some stuff and made it up to 120 something. Now see, that's the benefit of a scav. That's what scavs should be used for. Like if it's a player scav, no, I wouldn't recommend shooting and killing anyone. I'd recommend going, grabbing items, getting out. That's what I would do.
Because scavs are money makers, all right? Unless you need them for, or unless you need to do something on a scav for a quest, then okay. But then again, people play they want the way they want to play. That's it. That's it. No, I'm not going to tell you, hey, play this way. Hey, play that way. I'll recommend things. Doesn't mean people are going to listen or follow it. So, there's that. But yeah, at the end of the day, I wish people would just try to do things more in teams rather than just open spray fire. But then again, I don't know, I guess that's probably why there will be a, I guess, difference of opinion, I guess, there. Because if everyone behaved the way I'm talking about, then I'm guessing there wouldn't be much of a game. Because you wouldn't have the panic, the rush, or anything. I just have that wish that I could, you know, do it. Yeah, like, because there's already scavs I have to freaking worry about and kill. So, there's that. So, I honestly don't mind. But I'll still keep ranting about it when I die. That's simple. Simple thing. Simple things. That's it. Deploying. Now, one kill. That's all I need. One PMC kill. I'm just hoping that, like, I load in, someone's frozen in place, and I just... Bam. Now, players keep running to certain spots, and they're like, bam. Okay. I'm just hoping I don't die here. Ran by and this person was just sitting still. I didn't even see him. Where were they? Just right there. Sitting under the stairs. They were... Oh, my... Hey. I really hate that. Really? First Tarkov wants to take forever to load. It going good. What does Tarkov do? Take 500 years to process that you died. Then it makes you more salty by just sitting there contemplating everything. It's like, wow, so good. Shut up your bum hole. You know.
Sub count went down. Oh.
All right, let's see. Oh. Well, today's Sunday. Most people are active during 8 a.m. All right, pop it up. Pop it up. Again, that had to have been the player I needed. Yeah. That would have been the player I needed right there. Again, it's like any time. 919. That's what killed me. And I was getting shot by freaking 762s. Shot me. One of the few times I'll actually apply that to myself. Let's see, so I just used 9,000, so we put like just roughly right above my 100k, right up top that line, cuz I'm going to hate going too low. Stop watching. It might be chewing through. On character, we have peas, but it's not squash. I probably need that light for something, but I'm there. We go. Yeah, we're barely above that line.
I'm sorry,
what? Taking too long?
So long?
Nah, you didn't take that long. I only aged by like 6 years.
I'm sorry that I have illness.
I mean,
don't even know if you know this illness.
That one went sour.
Hmm?
Well, because I went in the factory with my Glock, and I was everything just kind of went sour.
Nice.
A frick? Nice.
Yes.
But nice. I got I killed two scavs, so I'm able to go in and kill scavs.
That's good.
It's just everything else that I have to do.
I have a crowbar. What the fuck?
Let's see. Yeah, the player that killed me freaking was sitting right under the stairs just ratting it.
Nice. I'm joking. It's still nice, but I'm joking.
Yeah. See, there it is. I knew there was some underlining to that. Wait, should double check.
Oh, yeah. Do you know what I found also?
You're laughing, but I'm just like, I can't wait to hear it.
You can see it. I'm still streaming.
I stop watching it so that way I don't have that extra data. Oh, cool. The point being,
that's not they are not very expensive anymore. So they're only 298k. So
that's still a lot.
One point they were like 2-3 million.
Well, yeah, that was at one point. This is not that one point anymore.
Yeah, I can give a question. Who was it? Here. Task. Friends from the West.
Oh. Yeah, that's one I got too.
Yeah. I have 6 USAC PMC doc tags that I already given.
Oh, so you already have 6 out of all that done?
No.
No?
No. 3 out of 7.
You said you had 6 doc tags.
Yes.
You turn in all 6 of them, you should have 6 out of 7 done on all those tasks.
No, because I don't have killed all of those 6 ones.
Oh, so other people killed them and you just took the dog tags.
Yes, I found one. I killed one with the when I was a scav there.
Dom keeps taking all the kills.
No, it wasn't. I didn't even find them when I was with Dom.
You just found them out and about?
Yes. Running around with my scav and finding sometimes people laying on the ground.
Just need C kill.
I'm trying to.
Like, I can't believe I'm going in, getting, like, killing scavs, but then there's that player that's just sitting there. And I look in the spot that, like, there's supposed to be someone and there's no one there, walk by, and then there's someone there. Like, is this freaking Nikita just popping in out of nowhere, being like, you can't complete quest? Bam!
Yes.
Mm-mm. No. 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 Love how Nikita even says that he's a bad player. I like BS. You made the game. I'm pretty sure you'd be good at it.
No.
You gotta be kidding me. There's no way he's not good at it.
There are people who are bad in their own games.
Well, obviously, because people have a lot more experience in other games. But I'm saying Nikita is not bad at their own game. That's what I'm trying to say.
He is. And it's not a joke. He is.
Ted cursed. Ted cursed.
Yeah. I have another streamer item there.
Whoa!
Killed the scab. Nice.
Did.
Proud of you, son.
I went the wrong way.
You will get it.
I doubt this. All this rapid gunfire. Do I do it? Do I rat? Try to rat this out right here. Should I run up the stairs and try just blasting them?
That's how you see it fit. How do you want to do it?
I don't know. What would be more epic?
Run up if it's more epic. I doubt you will get him if he has another weapon. So.
Yeah, shotgun.
Or automatic.
Good lord, I hear the automatic right now.
What is going on here? Nothing, Taco. Nothing. Nothing at all. I swear. Just need one PMC code. That's all I need. Start request is done. And if someone like just comes out this door here, or like someone just like stands there, so I can go bam. I do it. I'm sorry. Wait, should I go? I should go in the farther one, huh? This is where everyone wants to. Whoa.
Someone said that you had to just push it.
I know! Uh oh. Everyone checks that corner. Well, I did too, and I still got lit up. I just need one kill. That's all I need. One. He said rip, and I'm like, I know it's rip. I try running through factory. I don't get a kill. I'll get scav kills, no problem. I need one PMC kill. But everyone's coming in fully kitted here. I've tried, I think. I don't know what meta would be, but I think I've tried.
And no, you haven't.
Well, I thought I did. I used a 1911. I did. I don't know what leg meta ammo is right now, but.
Rip.
What would it
be? I think.
It's rip?
I think.
Oh, dear lord. I don't think. Okay, then I don't think I used it.
You don't have rip. He doesn't have rip.
Yeah, I don't have rip. Anyone that comes to the door, light him up, leave. I will feel so sorry for the person I get shot and killed if it happens. The PMC that comes through this door gets shot and killed. If it happens, I feel so sorry for him. I would just turn around and walk out. I would. Or die. I deserve to die. Well, sound is broken right now. They're still trying to fix, what is it, binaural audio? Because technically, it's not actually doing what it's supposed to do. So. Oh man, I'm gonna really feel sorry for the PMC that actually walks through this. Oh no. Oh, I got peppered. No one's coming, as he says, as the light flashes through the door. He said, "Nunny." Just need one kill.
You want to go as group?
I'm pretty sure that works because it's a PMC kill. I've had a bunch of people shoot me and...
No.
One time they messaged me saying that was for the quest.
That doesn't work. I can guarantee you that that doesn't work. It's guaranteed that it won't work.
Let's find out.
And he doesn't even believe me.
Like, one person said it does, and then another person says, no, it doesn't. I was like, what?
T. Even Colleen says it.
Oh, what? Hi, how are you? He said, don't try and take shortcuts. Well, I did get a scab, that's right. Because a scab bum rushed me because I was tagged and cursed without armor.
You're already level 40, Colleen. Fuck you. I love you. Kiss, kiss.
Hey, it took him, let me see. I think it was like 6 live streams to find an LDX? Right, Colleen? Right, Colleen?
Oh, you found your LDX?
He did, but it took him several streams.
I'm so happy for you.
Like, every time I see him go live, it's something about Lennox. And I'm like, why? 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 I'm going to hate if he says, no, I didn't. Right. I just said that. I'd be like, See, they're high levels. They're up at freaking level 30s and 40s. And I'm like, I'm level 18.
I'm not higher than you. Only a few.
Yes.
Yeah, but not that much.
Wait, Caitlin. How many blanks did you shoot in that one short? That dude was lying down and you shot him how many times and you literally never killed him?
Come, we go factory.
You've got to be kidding me.
What? We are just going factory, so you kill one, I kill one, and then we go extract.
At least that should work. Because 2 people, at least we can cover our backs, but it's going to suck. I'm debating on fully healing, but I'm just gonna do it. I need. So. This game is realistic, right? Very realistic.
No, it's not.
It's so realistic that they decided to try to make it as realistic as possible. It's people surviving real bullets in real time. It's so realistic. Your bullets are supposed to hit people, make them bleed and die sometimes. Am I right, Colleen? Am I right?
Wanna play?
Alright. Yeah, because I can only buy the FMJ rounds for the 45. I think that might be it. Unless Fence wants to sell me some. No. Don't have it. He don't got it! Oh wait, what was that? Just in the dark. Just trying to get his legs. He used that much sanity. He's like,
Colleen, that's not my problem. You calm now. No, I'm joking.
Hey, streets and lighthouse is no joke, okay? I can understand him taking a break.
Why? Lighthouse is easy. Come on.
No. You're missing one. It's not just lighthouse. It's lighthouse and streets.
Streets is too laggy.
My man hasn't tried streets.
I have.
Don't know the pain and the suffering it brings.
Ask Colleen. I did play with him lighthouse on the first day of the wipe. I played with him streets.
Yeah. See, you said lighthouse, and I'm like, that's not what we said.
No. Streets. First day of the wipe, I played with him. Streets.
You have to play it now.
On TMC.
You have to play it now.
Too laggy.
Too laggy. Too laggy.
Even Colleen says that I did. So. I know a bit of streets. I know one extract. See?
I actually got like 4 extracts down.
But I have a lot of keys for that too.
Well, we're gonna need to do the apartment building at one point for the ballerina quest.
I have the key.
You have the, what is it, apartment 48 or is it 46?
Oh no, I have Concordia.
Yeah, so you need apartment 46 or 48 for the ballerina quest.
I don't know where all my keys gone.
Hopefully on your key ring.
I don't have one.
Oh, dear lord. So how do you get in and out of your house?
I'm speaking in the game. Oh, there are there. Here, concured your secondary security room key. Okay, that's not it.
Okay. I had attempted on taking a body armor in so that way I could try surviving a little better.
I don't have room in stash. Oh, no.
I took a packer.
That's what I'm about to do. Alright, are you ready?
I am. I'm gonna invite you, or...
I had to get the packer real quick. To make room in this stash. There we go. Alright. EMC factory, 3 in the afternoon. Okay, cool. Sure this stuff. And then I'll do a scav run if it don't work. Find other players. It's already I had to disband the group. There. Do your thing. I'm gonna be at like 1300 ping.
Ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
I can... ready.
Whoa! Whoa! PG-13! PG-13!
It was just a sigh. What the fuck?
That didn't sound like no sigh. That sounded like,
The
release of sweet air.
The release of sweet white substance.
Whoa! I know you ain't talking about
cold mayo. As milk in a coffee.
Hey, I was gonna say whipped cream, man. I was gonna say whipped cream. Kept doing us like that.
Oh my god, my eyes are hurting.
Already? You just woke up.
I said I'm dying since this morning.
Did you sleep? Or did you drink? Did you...
No, I work.
Hey, at least you have the weekend off.
No, I work on Saturday.
Oh, you didn't have Saturday off like you did last weekend?
Nope. Because damn. Last weekend, I was at the hospital.
That's right.
This and I work every Saturday. And we have like 35 to 50 centimeters snow outside.
Oh. That's a That's gonna be hell to get to work and back.
On Friday, on my free day, I was at my parents' house. That's like 10 to 15 minutes away from me. It took me 2.5 hours to get home.
Dang.
Because idiots had no snow tires. Still riding with their summer tires and everything like that. And the trucks were like crashing each other. One was on the side. Multiples were on the side and everything. So, yeah. Because we had like 20 to 30 centimeters in like 3 hours of snow.
Wow.
I can send you a picture after that from my garden.
Maybe.
It's still snowing, I think.
Well, that's nice.
Yeah, at least it's still snowing.
It's just now getting to like that weather for it to snow for us here. Or at least for where I live.
Yesterday morning when I went to work, I had take everything off my car. It took me half an hour to do that.
Damn.
And I couldn't even open the door because everything was frozen. I had to take it to get some hot water to pour it on the handle and everything to get it open.
Oh my gosh.
We had minus 12 degrees.
I'm getting close to that. I'm hitting like 26 degrees at work.
Fahrenheit?
Fahrenheit. Because if you're saying Celsius, oh wait, yeah, that's right. You do. Oh god, that's like 40 degrees for you. Oh god, I can't do that. Oh
so
wow, would you look at
that? 12 degrees Celsius.
No. I'm fine. I'm fine where I'm at. I'm fine.
yesterday morning we had 10.4 degrees Fahrenheit.
160. Oh, hey, wait, there's gonna be someone that spawns behind us.
I'm going to the bureaus.
Are you going upstairs?
Yes.
Alright, I'm right behind you. I'm gonna look out this way.
I'm checking the safe.
Currently looking for people.
I'm in the...
Alright, I see you. You just walked down the hallway.
Yep.
Oh. What's out here? Think we can see it from here?
Nope.
Tempted to walk along the top here. See
dangerous.
If I can see. Yeah.
You still walking upstairs?
I stopped moving. Is that you across the way?
Yes.
Oh, they're still shooting over there. That down below.
You shooting?
I'm shooting. I don't know if I killed this guy, but he definitely felt it.
You haven't completed your quest, so no.
Yeah, he didn't. He didn't die yet. I wonder how close he is to dying, though. Oh no!
I'm behind you.
All right. Oh, I'm dead. There's two. There's two.
Where?
Downstairs. They were at the bottom. You better be careful because they might start running up.
Woo.
Did you die or did you get one?
Nope.
I'd be careful. I was going to back up and start healing, but they started running. I wonder if I did hit him. Let's see if I hit him. Okay, so yeah, that was definitely a player. Oh, yeah, I hit him.
Oh, he's...
He's what? Uh-oh.
Fuck! Not enough ammo.
Yeah.
If I had enough ammo, I would have killed him. I did. Yes. I did 200 something damage on him.
Oh. Man, I hate this quest so much. I really do.
Let's go again.
He said let's go again.
Take a Glock. I will drop you a Glock. You will see. I will drop you a Glock.
You'll rob my Glock. Whoa.
No, I will drop you a Glock. 2 seconds.
If that's the case, I might just take one of mine in.
Okay. Then I'm going to drop you something else. At least I went out with a SAS.
Oh, he hit you with an SAS? Oh, no, yes. No. Okay, you had it in your pouch, huh?
Yes, 36k for me. Thank you.
I think that's just about how... Oh, I have 26k left. Yay.
Who sells blocks again?
That's...
Gear.
Yeah.
Do you want me to buy you one? Because you only have a lot, you don't have a lot of money.
I'm fine. Trust me.
Where are the Glocks in Skier? I don't see only one.
I think it's mechanic. Mechanic has it for 15,000, or at least for the Glock 17, which isn't bad. It's a nice one. But I mean, I have one I was hoping not to end up trying to use, but I'm gonna have to.
Which one?
This is Glock 17 with the 50-round mag.
That's what I wanted to drop you, a 50-round mag.
No. So I had this from the drops. When the drops are happening, I got that.
Yeah, but I wanted to drop you a 50-round mag.
Oh. Well, yeah, I don't. For right now, I don't need it. I have tons of cigarettes right now. I need all of them.
Don't sell the Luckies. Don't sell the Marlboros. Don't sell the Winston. Oh, you sold Luckies. Nice.
You said don't sell the Luckies.
Yes.
I know. After I clicked. Yeah, it's a streamer item.
No.
Oh, quest.
Yes, you need five.
Which one?
Luckies, Winston, Marlboros. Five of each.
So, I don't need strikes.
Lucky strikes.
Oh, wait. These are lucky strikes?
Marlboro, Winston.
These are just strikes.
Yeah, but it's the copy of Lucky Strike.
Oh. Well, I didn't know that. You're sitting there saying Lucky Strikes, and I clicked inspect, and I go, it just says strikes.
Yeah.
I have three strikes, two Wilstons, and one Marlboros.
You need five of each. Can keep the Apollo so you can make Wilstons.
Oh, that's true. And I'm definitely keeping the Chunkas so that way I can make small ones if I get the chance. I'm going to eat these peas real quick. All right. Buy another pack real quick. After this, I will have to probably do a freaking scav run. Alright, you ready?
Nope.
No? Shoot. I said that as I'm completely wounded still. Nice. I love how I was like so eager to just go in, start limping everywhere. Let's just use this not found in raid Salwath.
I'm ready.
Let's see. Is the gold star bomb good?
That's it's a painkiller.
Oh, it's basically a painkiller. What about Vaseline? What is that? Painkiller as well?
It's a painkiller.
Oh, so these things are just extra painkillers.
Yes, those are two painkillers, but with different effects.
So at this point, it would probably be better just to stick with the ibuprofen.
Yes, why not? But the golden star gives you metabolism level, I think, also. So it upgrades metabolism, I think.
Capital. I need to get a stem case so that way I could start having stems with me in raids.
Just hold mine.
Aw, man, that would have been a good thing to keep with you.
Just hold mine. If they stay found in raid, I will keep them. If I find one not found in raid, what's possible? I have a 33 round mags on it.
I have to stop doing that. Invite.
You know that you won't find your mag. They will take it.
Fine. I know. I need that 50 round mag for that MP5. I really, really need it. I have everything. I have the tactical flashlight. I have the proper stuff. I just need the 50 round mag. And then I think I get another one of these pistols or I unlock the ability to buy it. So would it be better to have my flashlight on or just leave it off?
Leave it off.
And then if I start getting into a firefight, like turn it on real quick to blind him real quick?
You can leave it on. You will see him, you will see him, but he won't see you. He will just see your light.
Oh, so that's the benefit of doing a quick little flash of the flashlight when you're in fights. You're suddenly shooting at each other, and as soon as you flash him with the flashlight, he goes, where'd you go?
He just sees a white flash. Because you are aiming at him directly, and he will see just like a white thing and around. But he won't see if he's shooting on you or behind or next to you. That's good. If he has an automatic, he will just spray. But yeah.
Shock.
If he hasn't, he will... like I did on interchange with my... Because with my scav and the PMC had a shotgun also with a flashlight, and I just unloaded my shotgun in every direction and I headshotted him.
Yeah, with shotgun, I don't think you can blind them. They just have to aim at the middle of the light and fire.
No, because I don't aim when I have a shotgun. I just...
Well, when I mean aim, I mean like point, like just a straight barrel of it at the middle of the light and fire. You're bound to hit them. That spread is going to cover that whole area.
There are slugs sometimes.
There are. Then there's flechettes. Devastators.
Oh, yeah, I wanted to make a picture for you.
Of the snowy outdoors?
Yes. It's not snowy. Still.
Ooh, we're loading loot. Yay! Huzzah, huzzah!
You will have it in... Yeah, you have it.
You'll have it in... Oh, you have it. You're right, I do have it. I click. I see! Holy jeez, that's a lot of snow.
Mm-hmm.
Check my old home. There'd be that much snow too.
I wanted that, but for Christmas.
Well, now you got it. And Christmas is over.
Yes.
I used to always love waking up in wintertime, seeing the snow. And once it gets real bad, suddenly you go, oh, hey, snow day. We could stay home.
Yeah, in America, maybe. Not in Belgium.
Oh, yeah. It's like, oh, it's snowing. Still have to go to school.
Yes. We are. So, the thing is, I will tell you that after school how it works in Belgium, because it's... Ooh.
Right. This
behind
is...
us, behind us, be careful.
Oh, this way? Oh, watch out to your right, too. Oh, wait, wait. I did not mean to lay down in the middle of the aisle. Oh shoot, there's scabs getting behind us.
So he's still alive?
Scab's dying.
He's dead too.
Oh wait, the PMC's dead?
Yes.
Where are you at?
I'm fighting the scab with a...
Alright, I'm still in the same spot. I'm gonna try to heal up real quick. Alright, broken leg dealt with. Alright, was there just one guy back there?
Yes.
Alright, where are you at?
I'm coming back to the forklift now. Yeah, I'm in the room next to the forklift.
Alright, I'm coming to this back room.
Yeah,
it's you.
It's me. Be careful, there's this.
Yeah, I know. Where is he? Where's the scab?
He got killed by a scab.
Got him. Alright, got the scab. Was he using the pistol too?
Yes.
I already
looted him.
I'm gonna loot the scab right quick, okay? I'm gonna try to take some stuff off of him to sell. If I can keep it, that is. Ooh, whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, I got a face shield now. Alright, where'd you go? Around the corner?
I am, yes.
Okay, I'm coming around. I don't know where you are. Down the hall? Oh, is that you laying down?
Yes.
Okay. But did you get another one?
Yes, but it's not me. He got killed by a player.
He might be coming around our backside. Oh, that's you. Oh god, I thought someone was running up on this side. Alright, where should we go now? I know there's a scav out here. I'm gonna peek it. Hopefully there's not someone down below waiting for us.
You went down below?
No, I'm right here.
No one here.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Where is he?
He was across the way.
A player or a scab?
Player. He's hurting though. I need this.
Me too.
Oh, don't take it. I need... If I die, you can have it. I don't know if that's a scab though, but it seemed like a player because he was walking up slowly looking around.
It's me here, so be
behind
careful.
Me?
It's me running. Don't shoot at me.
Oh no! No! I got hit! Someone's shooting at me horribly.
From where?
From the
Did
same
you close
spot.
The door?
I'm closing the door right now. Alright, I'm downstairs. I'm down below.
Okay, you're down below. Nice. I'm up, so don't shoot me.
Oh, where did my magazine go?
It's me.
Yeah, I'm down the stairs.
Yeah, I see you.
Okay, good. Frick, my magazine went somewhere I couldn't even see. That you down below?
I'm up. I'm still up. I'm running.
Alright, I hear you. I need a heal. Oh.
I'm going down.
Alright. Is that you? Okay, that's you. Yeah, there was someone down at the end of this hallway right here.
Yeah, he's dead.
No. There was someone on top of that body. Did you kill that one guy that was outside here?
No.
I didn't mean to open commands. Is that you shooting?
Yes.
Alright, I'm coming down the hall. To the scav. Oh, I see you.
That's a player here.
Stop! I didn't mean to shoot. Freaking mouse hit the freaking...
You need healing?
I have 2 fractures. Oh, I'm good on that. Just, I'm blacked out too.
Oh, you blacked out.
Take it.
I can drop you a serve if you want.
Ooh, take his helmet.
No, it's a task, Fiam, it's not a... Someone walking?
Yeah. You want to take his backpack?
I killed him!
No, you completed your quest already?
Yes.
Oh, you lucky bastard, you probably killed the guy I was trying to kill.
He's here, on the stairs.
I know, I see him. Wait, where are you at? Out here?
Yeah, I'm looting him right now.
Oh, sorry. You were right there.
Don't hate me.
Is that him walking or you? Oh! You just shot me?
I'm sorry. I'm going to take your loot.
No, don't take it. I had the pistol assured. Everything else was taken from Raid.
I'm sorry.
You bastard. I shot the scav that was going to kill me and suddenly I get popped in the head. Maybe say something first.
I was scared.
Okay, how do you think I was? I walked up the stairs, looked at a scav in my face that wasn't you.
Oh no, I'm gonna throw your weapon away.
I killed 3 scavs, but no freaking players.
I'm sorry.
You bastard.
Wasn't extra. I was scared. I just flicked shot.
If your thing counts for the Friend of the West, I'm shooting you for the stirrup quest. But worse than I don't care. Now I have to load in. Have the damn scav. And make fucking money back.
I'm sorry.
I'm dead. Thank you. It was probably the player I was trying to kill earlier. You still completed your stirrup quest.
Yes, but I threw away your weapon, so you will give it. You get it back.
Hopefully. Unless this dude looks around. Where did he throw it? I gotta run in as a freaking scav.
Oh my god. Wait for me for scav, okay?
What? No! Why should I wait for you? You killed me!
So we go in interchange together.
Find me a hose. You better leave me that hose, I swear.
I can bring you one. No, you can't. Fuck.
Yeah. We're going through. We're gonna see about my squash, and we're gonna see about a hose.
I'm so sorry. I wasn't meant to kill you.
I wasn't meant to. What?
I thought you dropped.
No.
Because of the scab, and then I just flick shot it on him.
Literally.
That's all I did.
I straight up pepper sprayed him. If you would have been like, was that you? Be like, I just killed a scab. I was literally about to tell you, killed a scab in front of you. And that's when I got shot.
I'm sorry.
That's when I got shot. It was when, oh.
I'm sorry.
You know I'm making a short out of that, right?
Nice.
Make it a short of that.
It's good. Yeah, have a short.
What, factory gone wrong? Friend anal hit me? Something of the lines of being betrayed?
Wait 2 seconds, please. I have a big backpack now.
I'm just, you know, sitting in here waiting. With a Sega, a gas mask, something. I look like I have a pillbox. If I have a big-ass backpack, I wonder what's going to be in it.
Nothing, maybe?
Well, usually when you have a pillbox, you usually have some items in it. If you don't have anything in it, you had an unlucky one.
Oh, fuck. I'm so stupid.
What to do?
I did start.
Sold something?
No, I did start. I started the thing, so...
You could quickly back out. I love how, like...
I did.
Okay,
okay. Don't hate me, please.
You don't kill you? No promises.
I'm dead.
There are zero promises about killing you.
Don't kill my scav. You will be, like, haunted.
No, I won't. It'll be vengeful recovering.
I'm sorry. If you want, I come with nothing on next factory run and you can kill me.
No, I need you to be kitted.
Why?
Because I need you to be able to take out the scavs that come at us.
Okay, I'm going to take a PP-19 then.
You're going to take your PP and just spray it?
Yes.
That's a new
I'm
one.
I'm hungry. I have nothing to eat anymore. I don't have any fruits left. Oh.
I just went to an all-you-can-eat Korean barbecue.
What do you mean you just went? Isn't it like...
I mean, it's 3 a.m. I meant I went at like 8.
It's what? What's the time?
It's almost 4 a.m.
Why don't you sleep at this time?
Well, okay, I work graveyard shifts. Alright, and I have the weekend off, and I go back Tuesday night.
I don't like graveyards.
So, my sleep schedule goes, I will be working from 6 p.m. Technically, I'll have to be there by like 5:45. And I'll work all the way till about 7 a.m.
And what are you doing in the graveyard? Are you just...
I'm a Multic, so I work on like these big presses. I get them started and everything.
What?
It's like big or plastic. Making plastic buckets and lids and stuff. If you've ever seen like a paint bucket, like the big ones or like for like decks sometimes.
Mm-hmm, maybe.
Yeah. So,
Where are you?
I'm loading. The loot's still loading. Sometimes loot takes a little bit for me. I don't know why. Oh, I increased my VRAM, and it seems to help a bit. Because before, I take about, like, 5 minutes to get out of raids. Now, it's, like, 30 seconds to, like, a minute.
I'm trying to find your hose.
Well, we'd have to be in Ollie for it.
I am in Ollie.
Jeez, you're in Ollie already? Ooh, weapon box.
In Ollie.
Okay, I should
spawn running? Close.
I'm not in yet. You're watching the stream, weren't you?
No, it's not a... Yes, I am, sorry. There is some things sometimes.
Yeah. Jeez, oh, eats the. That's a lot of loot. Whoa, okay, now I think I know why. Close that out. I don't know why, but Steam was up in the background. Oh, I remember, because I was going to stream Kakarot, but then I was like, you know what? No. I need to do Tarkov.
Friendly fire kills happened.
Really? Did it?
Yeah, me with you.
You're funny. You're funny. So peace.
You know how many times I got killed by other friends?
Okay, don't bring that up, alright? It was one time. One time. All you because you ran up the hill, and I was sorry.
You killed me?
You don't remember? Remember when we were on customs?
No.
You don't remember that?
No. You killed me on customs?
Yeah.
Okay,
we spawned,
it's
we spawned by Big
iPad.
Red, and someone didn't load in. And went towards, and we saw some scavs up top. You went up. And I thought it was a scav, and I went, bam.
Okay,
he went, oh, I got shot at. And then I got shot again. Thinking...
So it's an eye for an eye.
Shush up. Shush it. Don't think you get away with this.
Looks like I am. I'm trying to find your host right here, okay? I'm on Ollie.
Now it wants to slow down to almost nothing. I wonder why. I might have to close it out and reopen it again. Sometimes people end up having to do that. And I do have a webcam, but I don't want to really set it up. Wow, I was rubber banding without even being in. Cool. Oh, be loading in here in the next few seconds.
But I don't know where you will be because I just did all Ollie. Didn't found one hose.
Really? Just one?
Didn't found anyone. Any.
Wow.
I'm at the cash ridge. I'm at the... cash thingies from Ollie.
The ones to the left or going out towards the other shops?
The one at the exit.
Jeez, oh Pete. Tarkov, what is wrong? The slowest it's actually been. I'm not lying. I've been playing. Oh, don't tell me I'm already in place.
I'm outside Ollie now.
My gosh. So it's not a pillbox. Oh my lord. It's stuttering so hard. I have a F1 grenade. That was a day. Oh my gosh. I can't even walk. That's how bad this is. Why is this so bad?
I don't know.
Alright. I could barely walk.
Oh no.
It's a bad stutter. Oh my gosh!
You sure you haven't anything else open in the background or something like that?
Other than the stuff I need to have the live stream going? Nope. Like I said, I probably have to close it and reopen it because most streamers end up doing that.
after a good 4 or 5 runs, even if they're good or bad, usually they close it out, reopen it, and get going. But I think the game fills up on its data fast. Alright, I'm in... It's called Christet, right?
Didn't you need a gas on?
Squash. If I get a squash, then I... Oh my goodness, a manga. A VSS wood, alright. I'm gonna go to the far shelves over here and see if I can't find some squash. Is this it? And one squash, that's all I need. Eh, peas.
I just had 4 light bulbs here.
4.
In the Texo.
Gosh. Something about this stutter just makes me want to cry so hard. It's so bad, it makes me hurt. Oh, wow. Another chunka. Nice. I don't need them anymore, but I would like to have them, I guess. Oh, man. Wait, is this a small chunka? It is. That's 2 out of what? 15, you said?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's 2. I don't know. Whoa. Meli, humpback, peas. Wow. I'll take the humpback. Why not? You said it was the can of sprats, right? That I need to keep?
Yes, those are stream items.
Okay. Oh my lord. This
but
is...
you're not in Ollie, you're in Goshen right there.
Goshen. That's what it is. Those Goshen?
So that's where you are.
Dear lord. There's pineapple, peas. So if you need food or anything for your character right now, it's all over here. Meli, or Mila.
No, I'm done with those quests. I just need small two chunkers.
Yeah, I don't know where you are. I think I kind of heard you run.
I am...
I don't know.
Upstairs. Checking for graphics cards.
What about my hose, man? What about my hose?
If I would have found one, I would have said it.
You did. You said but only one hose.
No. I did not found one. I've done all. Ollie.
Did you check the back of Ollie too?
Yes.
Wait, the backpack where the trailers are?
Yes. That's where I spawned.
You didn't tell me you went into Ollie. You said you spawned in Ollie. Alright, I might go out the backside. I have 9 minutes left. I don't know how long you have left.
But same as you, because we're on the same raid.
Oh, okay. 9 minutes. Which extract are you gonna head for?
Checkpoint Emacom.
I'm close to Emercon right now, but if I do my normal stashes, I end up looping around to Fairway. And again, I don't know if there's someone camping.
I hear someone running.
Oh, is that? Are you in the back? I'm in the back. I'm running again.
No, that's. Something else was running.
Oh, a wrench. I actually need that. Excuse me. Now I'm running again. Just this.
I'm at Tardux. I don't know if you know that. I'm at the sushi place.
Sushi. Ollie's been looted. That must mean the weapon boxes are too. Gauge. The ball backs. Nails. Alright, let's search this thing. Got plenty of space. Alright. My lord. this stutter is making me want to cry.
Please don't.
I'm
in front the shop.
Okay, cool. I'm probably gonna start walking to Remarco. Unless you want me to make my way back to you and we go railway.
I'm going Amacom.
Oh, are you almost here?
I have lots of time.
I mean, 6 minutes, yeah, depending on how far you went into the mall.
I was in the middle.
Middle?
Yes. I can drop you bulbs if you want.
I will eventually need that for my lights. Oh my god. Alright, I'm in the backside of Ollie. I swear, if I find a hose back here, I'm gonna be like, you lied to me.
I'm underneath Ollie.
Oh, you're underneath? Oh, I'm walking up around the trailer area.
I found the military cable, though.
I think... Isn't that a streamer item? No.
Nope.
Alright.
I'm next to Ollie now. I went out of the...
Alright, I don't know if you want to wait for me or not. So I'm gonna do one little quick round up here and then head out. All right. Yeah, I have a feeling.
Did I lie to you? No, I did not. I'm hungry.
Oh, sometimes I look in like little crevices because sometimes it just gets dropped here. Sometimes like in the spot that you normally like wouldn't see like running by. Let's check the weapon box.
I'm at the roundabout from Ollie. From Amacom.
Oh, you're right. I don't see you. This is harsh. I hate this. I'm like stutter so bad. Okay. I might actually have to stuff things into my thing. Alright, I'm coming down right now. Oh, where you're at over here. Oh, wait. I think I hear you.
Hello.
Wait, where are you? Oh, hi. There you are.
I'm dropping new things on the ground.
Just nothing but bulbs, huh? Oh. Hello.
Need that an ACL?
Don't mind me, I'm just throwing everything in here real quick. I mean, I would actually need that for my medical station.
See, I was useful.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check if there is some camper.
Yeah. I think it's the tents across the other side, right?
Not always.
Alright. I'm gonna hit here at this box real quick. If you didn't.
There is that body here, so...
Someone did extract camp. Oh my gosh, this thing's full. Is there anyone over there? Is there anyone over there? Tell me now.
Nope, no one.
I don't care about what else is in that box. If you want to grab what's ever in that box, you grab what's ever in that freaking box.
I saw you got an iskra.
Yeah, they're... Okay, that's... Thank you, buddy. Come on! Oh my goodness. You want to go grab what's in the box? Make money off of it? I'm literally... There
Where's
was a lot. So go back to the roundabout and that first right, it's around a corner behind a barricade. Just be careful, you do have 2 minutes. If I have to pause it real quick to let you know.
Oh, yeah.
full box. There was a barrel. There was, I think, a couple stocks, a silencer, a magazine.
The magazine I would sell that.
Two stocks, two magazines. Looks like a mount. Like, dude. But when I saw that Iskra, I said, I'm done. Good.
See, it was a good thing that we went on interchange.
I said, bitch, I'm going. There's an extra camper? No. Hooray, let's fucking go. Oh, man, that quest is done. Finally.
Don't click because you can crash your game by clicking. I'll be right back.
Oh my gosh, what was that loud noise? Azagos Pyrrhic. Whoa. Yeah, I think the computer just suddenly spat. Are you doing? Much spot. Oh. Got steam. Definitely have to load it. Gosh. Stop. Bye. Done. Just gotta. All right. Tarkov gets back up.
It was my phone.
Yeah, oh, so that's the loud kind of noise I heard.
That was not noise. It's the best song in the world.
No, because all I heard was just this random noise. I heard, yeah, blah, 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 and I was like, well, what the heck was that?
Because I muted it directly when it started belling. And you just said, no. That was all.
Oh.
With all the guitars and drums and everything like that. So.
Also, I kind of like my new little thing. I don't know why. I've been experimenting with some of these that I find on Streamlabs. I really do.
Damn, I still have to find like two broken G phones.
If I find you one, I'll make sure to let you know. I'm gonna pee real quick because I have this big 2 liter of Coke that's just sitting next to me. And I'm just like taking drinks out of it and now I gotta pee. Tarkov's gonna take a bit. This is how I know I'm gonna have to close Tarkov. And it just loaded, but I'm gonna pee real quick. All right.
Damn, I have a real bat in my hideout now. No.
Yeah, so if you look at the stream, I mean, you probably see the be back, right?
Yes, I've seen it already. Don't worry.
You have?
Yes. I have. You know how I have?
Oh.
Because I saw it.
Well, it's a kind of new one.
but I got this intermission one that I actually like a lot more than the other one. And at some point, I'm going to hook up a webcam. It's going to be the top right. And I think I might actually start doing this one instead of, like, the Be Back Soon. But Be Back Soon is, like, if I decide to walk away and, like, something's gone wrong or something.
Damn, you see, I was so nice to you. I don't even... Oh, no, it's not that. It's okay. I said nothing.
Wait, what?
I'm going to upgrade my lightning to level 3 if I can.
Open this. Click, 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 click. There we go.
Oh, I need mechanic level 2. Fuck, I haven't saw it.
Yeah, for what?
Lightning 2.
Oh, wait, you don't even have lightning 2?
Oh, lightning 3, sorry.
I was about to be like, wait a minute, I thought you said you were going to go for lightning 3, and then you're like, lightning 2, and I was like, what?
Lightning 3, I'm sorry.
You're good.
Actually, I only have one Nyxor, that's so fucking cringe.
I'm going to flip this back to, like, the main screen. That's wonderful. I flip it back, and since the game was like taking forever to load. Alright, now I can finally finish this dang thing.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
The acquaintance. Or not acquaintance, what is it? Oh, wait, isn't that what it's called? Let's see, the Jaeger. Yeah, acquaintance. Ooh. Yes, last one. Yeah! Oh my gosh! The first time I get to freaking complete that. Alright, now my new tasks. The Survivalist Path, Unprotected but Dangerous, and the Tarkov Shooter. Oh, lordy.
Oh, I have another stream item here. Okay.
Eliminate scavs without wearing any body armor on woods.
Yes, easy.
So these are... Oh my... Gosh, that's 17,900 experience for both of those?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Lord. Lordy. Hey, but, wow, I'm almost halfway up to level 14.
Nice. If you manage to kill all 5 in the same time, that's good. Wow, I'm gonna make 100k here now.
Oh. Failed the sword stand. I wonder why. I have all this stuff. Alright, you said save the F1 grenade.
No, the M64s.
Okay, so I could sell the F1 grenade.
I think. Okay.
Wait, pressure gauge. Do I need to keep that?
Yes.
That's a streamer item?
No. It's for your hideout.
Oh. And do I really? Alright. So you deal. Let's see. Inspect. Wow. Well, this has PSO. Oh wait, that's not it. The PST's good, right? But what about the PSO?
Good question.
And failed to sword stash. Wow. Ooh, would you look at that? A 1911 hex hammer. I got the mount for the Glock. Because I so rudely died the last time. While protecting someone, nonetheless.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I know, right? This dude was just a complete rude man. You just shot me after I, like, saved our lives.
I freaked out. What the fuck?
You succumbed to the pressure, huh?
The thing is, I see someone dropping and someone looking at me after while I was looting.
I wasn't looking at you. No one was looking at you. I literally looked back at the stairs. Like, I shot the scav, and I looked literally away from you.
I shat my pants.
Yeah, I know you did. You sat there and lit my ass up while you took a doo-doo.
I shat my pants, and I shot. Because I was afraid for my life.
So, the Bulbex, because I already have one. Do I need a second one?
Which one?
The cable cutters?
You need one, I think.
I have one.
You need one for your hideout.
Generator.
Damn. Yes. I just made.
So I'm good to sell that then, right? The second one I got?
Keep it.
Keep it? Okay.
Just to be sure, keep it. Just put it in your scav junk box.
It's full. It's full.
Buy a second one.
I can't. I don't have a million.
I have like three ophthalmoscopes.
So the water filters are used for like the next level of water filtration, right? I know these are used for something.
Yes, you can filter water bottles.
Oh, but that'll again be the next level.
If you have the water collector, you have it, right?
Yeah.
On the next level, I think.
You use those to get water bottles?
Or is it with a booze generator?
Oh, you need them to make booze? I would have liked to have more water, thank you.
I could almost build my boost generator if I had like three houses more. But I need the water collector on level 3. I need water for that. I can buy that. I could buy it. But yeah. I need the workbench on level 2. For the workbench on level 2. I could do it. I need fucking mechanic level 2. That means in 3 levels.
Yep. Wait.
But anyway, I have to go to my parents' house really quick.
Okay.
So, if Colleen is still here, play with him! No, I'm joking. I don't. You will get it. You will do your stirrup quest. I believe in you.
Yeah, it's still gonna be a pain in my rear, that's for sure.
I believe in you. You will do it.
Yeah, as the person shot me before I could complete it.
There were no other players left in the game, because it's not a player who killed me.
Well, yeah, that's the player I wanted to kill, but you killed me, then he killed you.
No, it's not the player that killed me. Also, I was ganged up by Tequila. Okay? You understand now?
Tequila wasn't there.
He was there. You see the room, the big room underneath.
Mm-hmm.
He was there. And he smacked my ass with the fucking hammer.
Oh, that's okay. Because you ran out of that room. That's right. You weren't in there. You walked out.
Yes.
Oh, hey. Fences
so that's why I bet I managed to drop your gun in the corner where no one looks. You will get your Glock and your 50 round mag back. And if not, I'm gonna bring you one. Just to show you my good faith.
Good faith.
Because I'm not a bad person. Okay?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Damn. Yesterday I got one follower. I was happy. I still need five.
I guess. Sort it now. Well, I can. Yes, I sorted it.
I can't.
Well, I mean, I was able to. Yay.
Where?
I'm really not going to look forward to the Mosin kills. I really am not.
Why Mosin? Take a VPO. Easier.
Well, I need to do the Mosin. Right?
Which Mosin?
The Tarkov action. Shooter.
Yeah, you need a bolt action. VPO or Mosin.
Let's see.
Not an SKS. VPO or Mosin. Or Mosin. So, I'll be right back. See ya.
Wait, SV-98 would work too.
Yeah, but do you want to do it with an iron sight on the SV-98? And then die maybe and lose your SV-98?
Oh, you have to do it iron sight.
Yes, you have to kill 5 scavs over 40 meters with an iron sight on the bolt action.
Wow.
And after that, you will unlock a quest where you have to shoot 2 times in the leg, 2 times in the left arm, 2 times in the right arm, okay? And then kill it. And 2 times in the head before killing him.
How about no?
But it can be on different scavs, like you shoot one on the left arm, one on the right arm, one in the head, the other one in the head, okay?
Yay.
And then you will also unlock, like me, Shooter Born in Heaven.
Oh, goody.
So yeah, Shooter Born in Heaven is fucking awesome because you have to kill PMCs with a headshot over 100 meters. Let's go. Or 120, I think.
Yeah.
So yeah, see you in like 2-3 hours. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Good game, good stream, and don't forget to sleep. Okay.
He says, don't forget to sleep. What sleep? Sleep is non-existent. It's a myth. We all know this. All right, let's see. I can put that in that. All right. There we go. Yay, double check what's all in here. That's nice, that's nice. Alright. Clear up some space. Oh, I could sell this. Or actually wear that. Wear that into the next raid. Alright. Gotta think about what I'm gonna do for this next run. I got 70,000. Didn't get a can of squash, but I was able to get the Ishkra in. Really don't want to, but I know I need that stirrup quest done, so that way it's just gone. Need to worry about it. Oh wait, I had this Glock mag right here, but it's for the 45. Let's see. Where's the Glock sights right here? The Glock sights. Glock 17. I'm tempted to just say F it. Sighting range of 200. Well, on a regular Glock, what is the normal? It's 200, so there's no point on doing that then. What does this do? Adds ergonomics, huh? Character. Go ahead and slap the Glock on. Oh. Glock! Oh, Glock! There you are. There we go. And then now. Yep. Pop that on. Pop that on. Alright. Well, here we go. Unload. Where are those two Glock mags I grabbed? Did I not grab them yet? Oh, I don't think I did. Nope. Two. Deal. Glock 19. Go, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Alright, so to be curious, wow, compensator, huh? Alright, oh, well, there's no compensator there. Let's actually grab one of these. I don't know why I just decided to do that. We just did. Alright. PHTs and all these magazines. Oh, great. I don't have many rounds left. Psych! We go here. Be quite honest. Scroll up, scroll up. Come on. Combine that stack there, throw the green tracer rounds in there, sort this, bam, a boom, bop. Throw the 20 rounds in there. Now, do I think it's going to actually go well this time? No. Oh, wow, an SKS on you. Nice. Nice. Steal all. Skill. Our health has gone extremely up. We have level five on health. How well is body armor? Wow. It's not going good here. Not going good. Oh, my girlfriend wants to just laugh like a hyena in there. Hyena laughs. I'm like, oh my god. Oh, Lord, she just goes, yay. I bet I could spook her here in a second. I'm a spooker here. She's not even going to be aware of it. Doesn't even know it's about to happen. Doesn't. All right, put this in my ruble wallet. Do this. Bam. All right. As far as helmets go, I probably won't take one. Yeah. I know I probably should, but I won't. Alright, factory. Oh, would you look at that? No, I don't need that. Insure. Next. And ready. All right. One kill. Let's do it. We can do it. Streaming for about three hours. That's four. I need one more good thing. Unsuspecting Timmy. You just... I need it.
Oh man, I still yawning.
Nope. Can't do that. No. No, sorry. Wait. Ooh, here we go. I just need one person to just spawn in with a pistol. We pistol it out, and I just... Damn. I just need one. If I don't get it, I'm probably gonna take a break, stream something else, come back, because this stirrup quest is gonna be a pain, and you know it's getting kind of stressful. At least after this, I could focus on other things. Like, for example, bring in a tool set in here. No. Oh, what the heck? Really, full kit? Why full kit in factory? Why? Yeah. I'm not going to do that. Nope. I'm taking a break. I'm going to play something else that's a little more soothing and relaxing, because there's also bleeds, heavy bleeds that, 23 to 35. No fuck shot. Yeah. No. I'm calling it there. I am, especially since I haven't really picked up much. Let's see. 32 views. Subs? Nope. Yeah. So I'm going to take a break. I'm going to play something else that's actually going to soothe my heart rate and not cause me to start panicking and stressing out. But again, this isn't going to be the end of Tarkov today. I will be doing a lot more. Again, I do want to complete that stirrup quest, but there's just no way I'm going to be able to do it. There's just no way. Plus, people are going to be taking all the weapon or all the pistols that are dropping off of me. I've only gotten, 2-3 pistols back, meaning people are just yanking them and selling them. Even though that guy right there with the full kit doesn't need it. He doesn't need it. He's just going to go take it, sell it, and just be like, you know what? You're dumbass for bringing only a pistol. Like, I have to. I'm not level 15. I can't make full kits. No, I can't put an HK with full body armor, a full-on helmet and everything. I can't do all that. I can't. Yeah. Well, thank you all for sticking around if you did. And... all I can say is, hope I see you guys in hopefully the next one. Later.